Why God helps us himself? One day, as King Akbar and Birbal were walking in the royal garden, King Akbar asked,
"Why is it that Hindu gods behave so strangely?
Our king respects Hinduism and Islam equally. So why did he ask such a strange question? I am sure it is to test me."
Lord Krishna is a fine example of that. Doesn't your Lord Krishna have any servants? Each time a devotee calls for help, the Lord himself runs to see the devotee's needs. Surely he can employ others to do this work.
Oh yes, surely he can.
But Birbal had a plan. In the evening, the king and Birbal were walking by the river of the royal garden.
"Look, Birbal, there comes Prince Khurram's guardian carrying the prince."
As they got closer, the guardian slipped and the king saw his beloved grandson fall into the deep river. Immediately, the king jumped into the water to rescue his grandson.
"This is not Prince Khurram. It's just a wax replica of him."
As King Akbar was being helped out by the guards, Birbal spoke.
"Jahanpana, why did you jump into the water to rescue your grandson when you have so many guards at your beck and call?"
"My grandson is precious to me. I love him dearly. I just couldn't stop myself seeing my grandson in trouble."
"Now you see, my lord, this is the reason why Lord Krishna, who loves his devotees, comes to their help himself."
"I see your point clearly."
Birbal had planned this incident. He had got the idol made in an exact replica of Prince Khurram and also had the guardian to enact the incident.